2020. Together with mobile operator Safaricom, the National Development Fund for Persons with Disabilities in Kenya launched the NCPWD Career Portal, which offers personalized job and learning opportunities. By mid-2022, it was used by more than 5,100 job seekers and 327 employers.